Take an early morning run over Mos Eisley with Wedge Antilles, but keep your eyes open for any suspicious activity.
Of Y-Wings captured this TIE Interceptor. Avi helped us decipher its various flight components. It's extremely agile and, as with the TIE fighter, completely unshielded. It sports four laser cannons at the tips of its wings and is so maneuverable a skilled pilot can literally fly circles around an X-Wing. It should be interesting to see what Rebel pilots can do with this kind of technology.
Squadron is still back at base, but I thought we could take an early morning run through Beggar's Canyon. Luke, I think we've got a problem. Is that my imagination, or are those Imperial Protoids dead ahead? They're attacking all dead.
Under attack. We need to assist.
Squadron. We might make a name for ourselves after all.
Race against time to recover the crew and cargo of a downed rebel ship before the Imperials beat you to it.
This is a Corellian YT-1300 freighter. I don't know where this ship came from, but it is not within the set parameters for a civilian transport. It has been illegally modified with two quad guns, one mounted cannon, several escape pods, a completely new sublight engine, several stealth and communications jamming additions, and a large secret cargo area. Not the prettiest ship, but an excellent choice, if you're a smuggler.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. A rebel ship called the Nona recently crashed somewhere in this vicinity. It was carrying a team of rebel soldiers and stolen Imperial equipment. You must find them before the Imperials do.
I'm picking up multiple signals. TIEs and coming in fast.
The Squadron has a punch.
I'm hit.
Chili's not gonna be happy.
Throttle up, Rogue. We have to keep searching for the Nona.
Right with you, Pop.
Stay low. Maintain visual scanning.
They're under attack.
I got it! I'm hit! Let's keep the crew out of danger until our shuttle can pick them up. I'm hit! Inbound fighters! I copy.
Roger
The shuttle is away. Rogue Leader, get your squadron out of there.
Kason Moore's information has once again provided the location of a hidden enemy base responsible for the production of Imperial Walkers. Watch out for the ground scanners. The deep canyons of Kyle II hide the Imperial Enclave, a sprawling facility supporting the Empire's Navy throughout this sector. Destroy key elements and help break the Empire's hold on the local planets.
Rogues, listen up. Kason has given us another Imperial military location. It's a large spaceport located at the end of this canyon. We're using Y-Wings because of their greater firepower, but they move like a sleepy hut, so watch it. Maintain visual scanning. In the skies above Talaran, fight the Empire for control of the Tabana gas platforms. But be careful not to harm the civilian operations there.
It's a beauty.
Unfortunately, the Imperials own it. They harvest the Tabana gas to use in their weapons. It increases their firepower. They process and store it on these floating platforms.
There are civilians down there too, so make sure what you're shooting at is Imperial. We're here to take out their Tabana gas supplies and do whatever damage we can to the local TIE fighter squadron.
Huh. Now I know what it's like to be on the other side of one of these little raids.
I'm having trouble with my scanners.
It's the Tabana gas. Calibrate 7 Mach 9.
The squad guns pack a punch. Good duty. The blue ones are civilians. Let's check our fire.
What's for enemy fighters?
Excellent work. Skywalker, those are civilians. The Squadron attack of Earth. Serious enemy has.
Right
here. Excellent work.
There's a lot of Imperial activity up here.